Lo msebenti uhalalisele uphinze kuphiwe tipho umbhishobhu uDokotela Lenshongwe. Bokathi ke ubanjwe khona ke esontweni le Divine Healing Ministries lapho khona bokathi kungenelwe ke bantfu kule baqhamuka endzaweni ehlukene kanjalo nabazalwane labaqhamuka kumabandleni kule hlukahlukene lapho khona indlunti kule mabhizinisi nokuthengiselana imphunga amancuba ke khumalo. Ivetile ukuthi kusukela acala ke kushumayela umbhishobhu uDokotela Lenshongwe akatange ke sabuke ke emuva solokubambelona ke livangeli kungakho ke kubalekele ukuthi bantfu ke labancane kube khona ke labakufundzako. Ngabo ke buholi ke ebandleni nangempilo kuye ke umbhishobhu uDokotela Lenshongwe.
In so many different ways with this courageous spirit and excellent ability to lead. Back in the day, still with his current church, Assemblies of God, being blessed with the gift of imparting the word, he was ordained as a pastor and began his call to preach in 1988. And has never looked back since.
Umbhishobhu uthithe ukubonga konke ke lokuhle ke labakusho kwangaye yena lonke lithumo ulimikisa kuSimakethe ngoba nguye ke Simakethe lomlayela yona ke indlela aphindze ke amlondolode.
Umuntu lonke lithumo ulinika uNkulunkulu ngoba kunemfulele nyewele emahlathe ngewele ngathi ingwenyele bethi ngimida wala uNkulunkulu. Ngako ke ngiyabonga uNkulunkulu, ngibonge inkosikazi wami, ngibonge abantwana bami. Ngibonge nebafundisi kusukela kushemeni
lapho khona si bonga lokho ukuthi uNkulunkulu usigcinele babe sithokotile thine kuba nababe lofana na Dokotela Bishop Babe Neshishongwe lo ngumnakekeli lo ngumholi lo nakekela thine sonke singamaSwati abuye anakekele nesive sonke kungakho nje ngaso sonke isikhathi siyadumisa sibonge umusa waNkulunkulu.
Umbhishobhu webandla le Church of God liqhamuka khona ke South Africa bathi tenabo ke baqhamuke khona ke even nase South Africa ngoba kumbhishobhu walolu bandla le Divine athinza ke impilo tebantu labangephandle kwaleli yaseSwatini.
Kureke ukuthola ukuthi umuntu owenza umsebenzi ngobuqotho baNkulunkulu kureke ukuthi abe uyena ocelebratewayo abantu bakhudi ekutheni babheke amabala kumuntu. Kodwa ke thina ke njengomhlobo wethu esesimbonile esebenza phambi kwethu enzima ngaliso phambi kwethu sithi ivangeli aliphethe ilona elidinga kulesikhathi samanje.
Kanti ke leli suku belikathekile ukuhalalisela kumbhishobhu anakahlanganisa yona ke iminyaka lengemashumi ke lasikhombisa nakunye kanjalo futhi libandla liphinze limupha nato ke tipho. Etinzabeni temsakato iChannel Maswati ngiGary Carlos ngamanzini.